Enrique.
I'm Marissa.
I'm Anel.
And this is the Millennial Chisme. Today we're doing a reaction to Anitta featuring Jhama. Please tell me what it is. Sorry, I don't know.
Jhama?
Jhama, yeah. Essa Mina es Louca, so that girl is crazy. Is that right?
That's what we're
trying to learn.
So let us know in the comments.
Yeah, so let's get right into it and we'll react right after. Shout out to Brazil. Also, I love this song. I work out from this song.
Is that it?
Yes. Would you ever wear that?
Well,
what if I gave you $100?
But like indoors, in the
I mean, I would have. It just looks so weird. I meant like, would you do it for $100? Oh god, it's getting weirder.
Let's just look at that house.
Yeah, let's.
She looks cool.
She looks so good. What is that green?
What's in her hair? Oh, that's like she's curling her hair.
Kind of makes you think of Nickelodeon and the slime.
Mm-hmm.
But like in none of it's better.
Come
on, y'all.
I didn't realize that's opposite. She's not going green. That's as far as my moves go. I love the dog.
Would you date him if he asked you out? Have it. Did you date him?
Every other like Brazilian or just like person out there who knows him, so I like get
it on. Like bitch, please. I like the color play in the videos, how they're all like one color.
It reminds me of like the Destiny's Child song that they have where the words are different colors and like they kind of transition because they were like on a little slide or something.
I love her outfits. She looks good in anything.
Really 80s, like, Barbie girl.
Yeah, I see the belt.
I really appreciate, like, the different, like, sound. It's like a... Ah, she loves
it's
me.
Essa Mina es Louca, she loves me! Bye. Yes. Another
cat video.
Oh, sigue, sigue! And you know what? Like, okay. Well, you guys start. Or should I start? Because I already have my thoughts.
I really like the different influences of like music here. I feel like it's a lot. And correct me if I'm wrong. In the next day, if possible. But
please.
Please. No, just kidding. No, but really. There's more of like a Brazilian like influence. There's like a kind of like a tropical sound
to
it, and I really like that like mix. I really, really love how it sounds. She did a great job as always, so I really, really like it.
I can see what you're talking about. Like I was listening to it, and obviously I've never been to Brazil, but like if you can think about how this is looking at that, it's like in Brazil, like the colors and like just like the feet and like you know like the happiness and all like you know the movement. Like, I thought it was really nice. The song is really cool. I like it. I think like. The name of the song is really funny, like you know, like her behaviors. I thought it was really cute video.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I liked it. I enjoyed it. Mm-hmm. I would give it definitely a like. What have you?
Oh yeah, what would you give?
Oh yeah, I would. I think I would give it like a 4.5. I really like. It's up there for me.
I think it's really different from other Anitta videos we've seen, which is what I appreciate. I think she still looks sexy, beautiful, and like great. But other videos are more centralized. I think like. With her sexiness, like you know, she's dancing in the grocery store,
mm-hmm.
She's booty shaking at the club. She still looks great here and stuff, but it was more playful.
Yeah,
it was more like it had like that like cartoon thing. I don't know if you saw that.
Yeah,
and then her song called Bang or whatever that part.
Mm-hmm.
I really like it. I think I'd give it a 4.5 too, and the song's really good. I work out. I've been so weird this video, y'all. I'm so sorry. Yeah, 4.5. 4.5.
So we are fans, obviously. So we really like the song. We enjoy pretty much anything that you've been hanging out with, or really things that you guys have been recommending. Because I really, personally, I don't know how long these videos have been out, but I really love them. So thank you again for recommending. Like, comment, subscribe to our channel.
Share.
I wish you could share, so.
She forgets the shit.
Like, comment, subscribe, and share this video.
Yeah. For sure, guys. And yeah, remember, because Jarritos, we need more subscribers. We're going up, but keep going up.
And please do find us and follow us on all our social media. We are on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, obviously. I mean, we sometimes go on brand pages. On Twitter.
That's all good. There's no fun with me, but like,
yeah. And then obviously on YouTube, so please do follow us. We'd love hearing from you.
Signing off, I'm Enrique.
I'm Martha.
Cool. Bye.